Hey there, inventors, it's Tails here, and I'm back playing Sonic World with my special guest, Tails Go.
Hello, everyone.
So, you looking forward to playing this?
Yes, I think it's gonna be fun.
Not so fast.
Cream?
So, are you gonna introduce me, Tails?
Tails Go, this is my friend, Cream.
And future wife.
What? I didn't agree to that.
Well, aren't you adorable?
Don't mess with me.
Oh, yikes.
Okay, I'll be sure to not mess with you.
Let's just play the game. So, unfortunately, Tails Go, there is no model of you here, so, I guess you could play as Fiona again?
That's okay with me.
I mean, you're not canon, so why would they make a model of you?
I mean, perhaps I'm not canon in your universe, but to me, I am quite real.
Cream, why are you so savage today?
Aren't I always?
No! Normally you're sweet and nice, just when you come on my channel, you get all weird.
I don't know. You make me feel a certain way, Tails.
Oh? Like what?
Angry.
Angry? What'd I ever do to make you angry?
Ignore me.
What? Oh, come on, Cream. You know sometimes I'm out saving the world and help me out here, Tails Go.
Well, perhaps you could pay a little bit more attention to your friends.
Yes, I would like that very much.
Well, when I'm not busy, making inventions and stuff, because I am, like, Sonic's personal inventor here.
Sonic's personal inventor?
Well, I mean, he kind of said that, as his best friend, if he wants me to make him something, I should do it and not complain about it.
That sounds like a one-sided relationship to me.
It's not a one-sided relationship. What are you guys talking about? You guys are crazy. Me and Sonic are fine. We're fine.
When's the last time he said thank you?
I don't have an answer for that one. Maybe I just can't remember him saying it.
Well, if you can't remember him saying it, that's a little bit worrying.
Oh, don't be so hard on him, guys. It's not easy being the hero.
I think inventing is just as important as running around spin-dashing random things and blowing up Eggman robots.
He doesn't just run around.
But it doesn't really require much brain energy, does it?
Ooh, you go, girl.
No, but, everyone in the Sonic team has their part to play. I am the inventor, and Sonic is, the hero, and Knuckles is the muscle. That's how it's always been.
Unlike Sonic, you don't chuckle. I'm sorry I had to say it.
I don't get it.
Alright, sorry. It's a Knuckles rap song. He's all like, here I come, rougher than the rest of them, the best of them, tougher than the leather.
You can call me Knuckles. Or like Sonic, I don't chuckle.
I'd rather flex my muscles.
Wow, that was super cringy. Thanks for that.
You're welcome.
Still, joking aside, I do feel you're underappreciated.
You might be underappreciated in your universe, but I seem to have it pretty good. I'm best friends with, like, the coolest person ever.
Tails, I've read your rant forums. I know that's not how you really feel.
Oh, yeah. Everybody's read those.
Okay, you caught me out. I like to vent sometimes. Is that such a crime?
I mean, no, it's not, but perhaps you could have a word with Sonic and let him know that he would just like to be thanked once in a while.
We have a good relationship. Stop trying to sabotage it. Hey, are you guys trying to take Sonic's place as my new best friend or something?
I already have a best friend, and that would be Sonica, of course.
So do I. She's my best friend. Or I guess Amy is.
Sonic would be really offended if he sees this video. He's gonna be so upset that you guys think so little of him. He is a good hedgehog. We certainly make an interesting team, don't we? Two foxes and a rabbit. In nature, that would be pretty violent.
Why?
Let's just say the bunny wouldn't make it.
That's an awful thing to say!
Wow, you've really gone and done it now, haven't you, Tails?
What? I'm not the only one thinking it. I get so many comments about how foxes eat rabbits. And I'm like, yeah, but that's not in the Sonic universe, geniuses.
I still think you might try and eat me one day.
I'm not gonna do that.
If you eat me, how are we gonna get married?
Not this again. Please stop hanging around with Amy. You know it's not normal to tell people you're gonna marry them, right?
No.
Exactly. Okay. Cream, there's a time and a place, and it's called When We're Adults. Anyone know what level we should do next?
Do Lost World.
The place looks creepy.
It is a little bit creepy, to be honest.
I don't like it in here, and the music is really loud.
It is a little bit loud, honestly. Alright, so, let's go. We're adventurers. I'm like Indiana Jones.
Well, I want to be Indiana.
No, you're like Lara Croft, because you're like, you know, British and stuff.
Ooh, I like that idea.
This place is scary.
Don't worry, Cream. You're with us, so nothing bad's gonna happen. And it's just a video game, so relax. We got this.
Why don't I believe
okay,
you?
No. No, it's okay. Well, shout. I am the master. Relax, ladies. You're with Tails. Nothing can go wrong.
So he says.
In theory. Where's the switch?
I'll find it.
Good luck.
Oh, look, you missed some enemies over here. That's probably why it's not opening, Mr. Genius.
Well, that hurt, Cream.
I'm sorry, but... Oh, wait, I turned it back off again.
Daisy,
here we go. That was silly. Oops, careful. Get out of my way. Let's go, Cheese. Chow, 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 chow. Chow, 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 chow.
Excuse me?
Yeah, Cheese. Tails isn't as smart as he makes out.
What? You're rude.
It's not me. It's Cheese.
Oh, sure. Blame the chow.
That is one savage chow.
Wait, where are we walking on the ceiling?
Where are you going?
Okay.
Steady now, Kareem. Careful.
Oh, easy. No problem.
Well, Cream, you're so good at this game.
Thank you. I've been playing it a lot by myself. Well, me and Cheese.
Chow,
I guess. Chow, chow. Although Cheese can't really use a controller.
Yeah, wouldn't a controller be a little bit big for a chow?
He doesn't really like computer games anyway.
Why?
Well, sometimes he tries to, like, eat the controller. And I'm like, Cheese, that's not food.
Wow, that is that is interesting.
Chow, chow.
Well, don't be upset, Cheese. You can't help being adorable. Chows too love their food, after all.
Oh no, my rings!
You can't blame him, really, for trying it.
Chow, chow, chow.
Aww, I think he likes me.
Nah, he's just trying to catch you off guard.
What? Seriously? Cream, stop that! He's a chow, come on! What's he gonna do, really?
Oh, there's the switch! You guys are forgetting! Cheese and I have defeated Dr. Eggman all by ourselves! Do you realize I was super OP in the Sonic Advance games because of Cheese? Down here! Chow,
ooh,
chow, chow,
items.
Chow, chow, chow,
let's
chow.
Go!
Oh!
You're missing all of the things!
I don't need any lives! We got 67! Who cares?
That's true. You know what? I apologize. I'm sorry for disrespecting you, dude.
Chow, chow.
Deadly or not, he's still cute.
No, you.
What?
What? Anyway.
Where do we go now?
Do you know how many people are gonna complain that you're using Fiona the Fox model to play with?
Look, I'm sorry. If you want to see me in Sonic World, you're just going to have to modify it yourself.
So I gotta ask, is there a Cream in your universe, Tails Go?
I was wondering about that too.
There's a little bunny in my universe called Curd. You're just like him.
He's called Curd? That's a silly name.
No offense, but I don't think Cream is much better.
My name is great. My mom gave me this name.
Oh, come on now, guys. Cream, your name is lovely. Your name is lovely. I'm sure Curd is a very nice bunny. Yeah.
Why does she run with her arms out like this?
I'm not a ghost!
How dare you?
It's fine.
Stupid ghost. Oh no, it fell off.
Oh.
Oops. Nice. At least I'm prepared for it this time.
Well, to be fair, it did say to go left or right, and you just, like, walked right past it.
Well, some of us haven't played this game as much as you, okay?
No need to get so touchy about it. I'm just saying, you just need to get a... You need to get good.
Get good? Isn't that something people say in online gaming?
Yes. Get good, noob.
Oh, gosh. You're one of those ferocious Fortnite players, aren't you?
I possibly might be. I could so eat some lemon curd right now.
Just on its own?
No, with some, like, tasty dessert or something.
Well, we could always go for dessert at my house, Tails.
Maybe we should. Your mom is the best at baking.
I know.
May I try some of these desserts?
I'll think about it.
Wow, okay.
Now that's not nice, Cream. Gotta share it with our new friend Tails Go here.
Chow, 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 chow. Yeah, I know, Cheese.
What's he saying now?
If I tell you, you're gonna get demonetized.
Oh my, I think I would rather not know.
Oh, not this again, Cheese. What's your language, buddy?
Chow. Oh, Cheese.
Whoa!
Oh,
boing.
Oh, okay.
This is such a long level.
Very long.
Get out of my way. Oh, man. Oh, when will this end?
Go up there.
No! I'm sorry, guys. I didn't mean to lose our rings. Those ghosts just keep popping up out of nowhere.
It's okay, Tails. Everyone knows you suck at this game.
Way to improve my self-esteem, Cream. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Little bit slow.
Yeah, it's times like this I wish I was just playing a Sonic. Then we could get through the level no problem.
Wait, we're on boards?
It's like, hey, why not just add some boards?
Ah! Oh no! That was silly.
It was a little silly, Cream, not gonna lie.
Nobody asked you!
I think you guys have some problems you need to sort out.
What does that mean?
It means your relationship has a bit of ironing out to do.
Relationship? No, you mean our friendship, right?
I mean, I am like the female version of Tails, so I know how you truly feel about Cream.
Oh, you do?
No, she doesn't. We're different. Stop that.
Well, what I will say, he does think you're cute.
Well, everyone thinks I'm cute, duh. You think I already didn't know that?
I was just trying to give you a compliment. No need to be so rude about it.
I don't think she likes you very much.
I don't think she does either.
You're okay, but you seem to be a bit of a know-it-all.
What? Excuse me. Just because I know everything doesn't make me a know-it-all. Wait.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Well, you see, I don't know how to respond to that.
So huh. You admit you're a know-it-all?
Well, if I'm a know-it-all, then you're a know-it-all, Tails.
What? I'm not a know-it-all.
I mean, you kind of are.
Really, Cream?
Yeah, right, Cheese? Yo-yo!
Well, there you have it. We're both know-it-alls.
I would rather be a genius than be not. So, whatever, dude.
Plus, it's kind of fun knowing lots of things. How about Tails and I educate you, Cream? Then you can know more things, too.
Nah, no thanks. I'm not a nerd.
I'm not a nerd!
I guess you were right. She is very savage.
Yep. And it's only gonna get worse as she gets older. Rip me! Oh, look at that! We got an A rank! We make such a good team.
It was all Cheese!
What? If you say so. Well, ladies, it's been fun. Thank you for playing Sonic World with me. At least you guys have finally met now, so, you know, Kareem, you can stop hassling me about it.
Yeah, sure. It looks like I've got nothing to worry about anyway.
That's rude. And what would you be worried about anyway?
I don't want anybody stealing Tails from me now.
Honestly, I have no interest in...
Please stop with this aiminess. Please stop.
Nope.
Well, if you guys enjoyed today's video, then be sure to leave a like. And remember to subscribe and enable notifications so you don't miss a video from me. Until next time, inventors.
Bye, everybody.
See ya.
Let's go take a look at that new invention of yours.
Oh, the Hydronator 2000? Yeah, let's go do that.
You mean you're gonna do nerd stuff and leave me behind?
We can teach you how to make it.
Come on, Cream. Inventing is fun.
Very fun.
Nah, I'ma head out.